And some people will know that my day job involves promoting the development and use of assistive technology for disabled people. So I think it's only right that I should choose two organisations that support disabled people in very different ways. And the first of those is the Oyster Project, based in Westgate Chapel, and founded by John Russell. The project supports weekly drama groups, weekly art group, and an annual family camp, all for people with a physical disability. And this year, it's also running workshops for people with dementia. The project also collaborates with the Westgate Trust on work with homeless people. And Oyster members were founders of Radio Lewes. The second good cause, and this is one that's close to my heart because I am an owner of Lewes Football Club, the club operates two mental wellbeing sides which play in Sussex disability leagues. Last season, one of those sides won the Premiership. Lewes Football Club also runs football therapy. It's a free drop-in session that takes place every Thursday evening on Lewes's 3G or web page. It's aimed at any adult, male or female, who's going through mental wellbeing.